Have you ever wondered about the octave fraction? If so, you are in the octaves. Today I'll be talking about ways to absorb the weight of the earth. First, I'll talk about ways to absorb your foot. What are ways? Rays are straight lines about. This is the way that I travel. Here's a box. Do you know that when you're black and dark colors, you stay warmer? You stay warmer. Because the light absorbs more into dark colors. Absorbs means to soak up or take in. Did you know that when you wear light colors, it keeps you cooler? That is because light colors reflect light. Reflect means to bounce back and return. This is a light trend reflection of light. Now I will talk about refract. Refract means to dim light or divide. For instance, observe my pencil being put in a clear glass cup or bowl of water. It looks like the object is refract. It looks this way because it is refract. Last, I'll talk about prism. Refract. A prism is an object or substance that separates hot light from this one into various orderly colors of light. But I say this because the colors of the rainbow are always in the order of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, yellow, and black. Here is a prism. When the sun is shining and the rain, and it is raining, the sun shines on the rain and the rain has